in answer to a steadily diminishing number of requests. We should like to sing an Edwardian ballad entitled Have Some Madeira, My Dear. It's a song which describes certain of the curious properties of a nauseous sweet wine, and I think we should view it as a courting song. More specifically, a song of seduction, which nevertheless bears the stamp of approval of forces for good in the community. It begins with a waltz-like passage in B-flat major, which has, it's proven itself to be well nigh irresistible to those of us with a history of flamenco rejection. Lagadiam, 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 lagadiam. Scooby-dooby, oobla-dooby, shooby-ra-ha-ha. She was young, she was pure, she was new, she was nice. She was fair, she was sweet, 17. He was old, he was vile, and no stranger to vice. He was bad, he was base, he was mean. He had slyly inveigled her up to his flat to view his collection of stamps. All unperforated. And he said, as he hastened to put out the cat, the wine, his cigar, and the lamps. Have some Madeira, my dear. You really have nothing to fear. I'm not trying to tempt you. That wouldn't be right. You shouldn't take spirits at this time of night. Have some Madeira, my dear. Well, it's ever so much nicer than beer. I don't care for sherry, and one cannot drink stout, and port is a wine I can well do without. It's really a case of chacun a son gout. Have some Madeira, Madeira. Lagadiam, 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 lagadiam. Scooby dooby, oobla dooby, shooby ra. Unaware of the wiles of the snake in the grass, of the fate of a maiden who topes, she lowered her standards by raising her glass, her courage, her eyes, and his hopes. She sipped it, she drank it, she drained it, she did. He quietly refilled it again. And he said, as he secretly carved one more notch on the butt of his gold-handled cane, have some Madeira, Madeira. I have a small cask of it here. And once it's been opened, well, you know it won't keep. Do finish it up. It will help you to sleep. Have some Madeira, Madeira. Well, it's ever so much nicer than beer. Now, if it were gin, you'd be wrong to say yes. The evil gin does would be hard to assess. And besides, it is inclined to affect me prowess. Have some Madeira, Madeira. Lagadiam, lagadiam, lagadiam. Then there flashed through her mind what her mother had said with her ante-penultimate breath. Oh, my child, should you gaze on the wine when 'tis red, be prepared for a fate worse than death. She let go her glass with a shy little cry. Crash, tinkle, it fell to the floor. When he said, what in heaven? She made no reply. Up her mind and a dash for the door. Have some Madeira, Madeira! Rang out down the hall loud and clear. in a tremulous voice that was filled with despair as she paused to take breath in the cool midnight air. From Madeira, Madeira, the words seemed to ring in her ear. Until the next morning she woke up in bed with a smile on her lips and an ache in her head. And a beard on her earlobe which tickled and said, have some Madeira.